watch yourself. because I have to kill him. Rules. you really gotta realise your real eyes, they can't see through all those real lies, no matter how much drugs you do. And after smashing up the trains, getting caught with your crew, four course, it'll be sorted now with caution and truth. Portions of proof, walking for your daughter, there's two fork in a soup, 40-40 quarters in suits, informing the youths how to live life and what's real. Nipping with the white till he's tripping and can't feel. Dived in conspiracies, ain't gonna stop until he clobbers with the coppers to rocks but rock bottom. Sells so many shots from his flat, the shop's knocking till he clocks a lot of drop from a brother to stick his cock in.
Put a sock in it.
When you're dropping the shit, man, trying to change life, typing lies where you sit down. Mixed bips, candid and crammed onto bricks, blam, dice by wide eyes, pride in his quicksand.
B-E-L-I-E-V-E, it seems to be see through like PVC. You can't make out the truth with the layers so deep. Still the dreams speak, teachers will say I'm asleep. You're a B-E-L-L-E-N-D, you seem to be breathing the sound of sheep in town. Repeat round and round, I lost focus. Hopping off the grass, watch out for the locusts.
Swarming, performing corners at the call of dawn, calling for a storm as they crawl up in thoughts of spawn. Ever torn from the light, fly, whitewashed nice night flies from the fires of the flight stopped. If I write, then I might not know it. But everything's alive in this life like a lost poet. Flowing with the potentish, going to art, show it. But we're grown now, shown the department, but can't stow it. If you hide for a fight that you can't feel, like a loggerhead light when it's lost pill. You can argue the past that they can't steal. Still you're willing, this trip's like a cartwheel.
And it's well.
I ain't telling you shit. Tried to say and left you yelling, threatened them with a brick, and threatened to fit the fixtures back up in your thick head. Piece of love's what is fist red.
B-E-L-I-E-V-E, it seems to be see through like PVC. You can't make out the truth with the layers so deep. Still the dreams speak, teachers will say I'm asleep. You're a B-E-L-L-E-N-D, you seem to be breathing the sound of sheep in town. Repeat round and round, I lost focus. Open up the grass, watch out for the locusts.
kicking things off with a brand new decimal bass tune. It's called Work for Nothing. Ivy Lab played this in Brighton on Friday. Instant rewind. Big tune. It's out on their album Forever on Players later this year. Ridiculous. Decimal bass.
Nice one.
Yeah, I got live chat on.
I can fucking respond in person in real life. Josh. What up, yo?
Kenichi is the shit, man. I love Kenichi. I'm gonna go to England and fucking watch all my favorite. And DJ MC people.
Swear to God,
I'm gonna save up and like in a year from now, I'm gonna be in England chilling.
Chilling.
Watching Kenichi at a rave somewhere, some shit.
I swear to you. Yeah, I gotta go to London.
That's what I'm saying.
I really got to, man.
Just to like go to a rave, go to see Kenichi and shit, go see fucking Mackie G, all sorts of people, man. Just probably want to just get all fucked up, buy some British drugs. I hear the British people have good drugs.
Probably get arrested
by like the Queen's guardsmen. They're like, dude, you can't party this hard. I'm like, fuck you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I say that to myself every fucking night before I go to bed. If God could just please wake up in England, London, and just not be here ever again? God, can I just get fucked up on all sorts of pure drugs at a rave and walk out on some crazy shit? I go get in a fight with some British uptight. Little pub going misfits. Don't listen to me, I can't make this.
I'd probably join like a gang in London, or join like a street gang in South London somewhere, and never leave.
Have you seen the new Mr. Traumatic video? This shit is sick.
I don't even know.
Let's see if it allows me to play that shit.
Shoulders were made for greatness, not danger.
Watching on streets, there must be a sickening smell. The USA is corrupted, and Britain as well. But all these rappers care about is MCDs hitting them shells. Commercial MCs get their self-absorbed and narcissistic. Them brainless cunts just wanna be famous, so they kiss arse and lick dick. They're begging American rappers for features now. I'd rather kick bricks. The whole music industry's evil, demonic, dark and twisted. So why would they wanna be popular? You bunch of inbred donkeys. 80% of this population are mindless, brain-dead zombies. So I don't care if you're not into me. Do you know what's shocking to me? I used to rape these MCs and they left grime for the pop industry. That makes them a grime scene traitor. No one cares if you sign three majors. You snake, grime scene traitor. No one cares about your Nike trainers. Stop showing off, you cunt. Don't be so materialistic. Just be realistic. Deep down they're really sadistic. Okay then, I'll rub the salt in. You're revolting, greedy and twisted. You egotistical, selfish cunts. I can be mean and ballistic. I'm a horrible man with a logical plan. I can go deeper than liquid, but I might stab him and tell some jokes. Either way, I will leave him in stitches.
You, George Fuller, all you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you, I know you got him. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you what's going on.
I masturbate in public, but no, I don't mean wanking. I'm talking truth all day, these other MCs, they talk about shanking. Wait, you must be thinking, he talks about shanking too. Fuck off, you cunt, I'm schizophrenic. Don't piss me off, cause I'll shank you too. And now I'm seeing these gruesome visions of watching MCs die. I'll slice these MCs up into ribbons and watch these MCs cry. There's levels to this, there's different divisions and all these MCs lie. They're egotistical, brain-dead cunts. Why do you MC? Why? Cause you wanna be rich and famous. I'm attention seekers. When I make tracks, I'm talking facts. Relentless speaker, I'm also controversial. I make music non-commercial. When I flow, I'm synchronizing and improvising, no long rehearsal. You see them famous rappers pretending their life is amazing. It's all bullshit, it's no full clip. Don't believe it, they're all faking. They ain't got no rocket launcher, no tank or sniper rifle gun. They're just normal like me and you. So stop idolizing them, they sold their souls. Now evil spirits hide inside of them. Humanity's equal though. So this is my advice to them. You can be successful with no label. You don't need their help. Talk some truth, spread awareness, show compassion and be yourself.
Yeah, no, that's
the dude in the video is
Mr. Traumatic.
Mr. Traumatic, that's Verbal GHB.
Damn, my computer's slow right now.
It does not like,
it does not like streaming. It's like, go fuck yourself.
Yeah, yeah, big up Skins, man. Dark fucking elements. Well, I've got fans in the UK, US, and Belgium, and even Germany. Listen, I've got fans in Australia, and even Sweden are hurting me. I've even got fans in Austria, in Spain, also Canada. I did this all myself, no help, just me and my brain, no manager. Big up the fans in Russia, big up my fans in Paris and France. And big up my fans in Guernsey, I love you lot like cannabis plants. Big up my fans in Turkey, and all the fans in Chile. I love my female fans, cause they wanna touch my hands and willy. Listen. We got the fans and supporters. We do this shit for you. But big up the man in Japan, big up the women in Czech Republic. Promoters wanna book me there, but that's two flights and an extra bus trip. Big up my fans in Switzerland, and all the fans in Italy. Big up my fans who know I'm talking truth, real facts, no trickery. Never. Man, I got fans in the Philippines though, and I got fans in Norway. Norway. I've got dirty bitches in Luxembourg who wanna do foreplay. Man, I got fans in Brazil, you know, New Zealand, and even Mexico. Trust me. I've got girls all over this planet that just wanna have some sex and go. Mr. Traumatic at yahoo.com. Promoters, hit me up. You know it makes sense. Well, I've got fans in Hungary, UK, Jersey, and even Ireland. We got my fans in Poland, waiting at the airport when I land. We got my fans in Korea, and all the fans in Thailand. Who helped me build a career? That's why I love my fans. My music's playing in Greece, Finland, and in the Isle of Man. And we got my lesbian fans, I make them scream out, I love man. I just wanna jump on a plane, and go raving in
the that line's fucked up, did you hear that?
I'm gonna instead, because Swindon's easier. Don't forget MrTraumatic.com. Post-traumatic stress disorder on sale now. Well, I'm still dedicated, but back in the day I was hungrier. I big up my fans in Portugal, Egypt, and all the fans in Colombia. I big up my fans in Iceland, and all the fans in Latvia. My music spread like viruses, man, I got fans in South Africa, Slovakia, Bulgaria, and even United Emirates. Man, I got fans in India, and I got fans in the Netherlands. I got fans in Israel. Say they love dark elements, and I'm just reading stats off SoundCloud though, and that's evidence.
Yeah, I don't think I'm allowed to smoke weed or cigarettes on stream. I guess that's like not allowed.
I wonder what
would fucking Jimi Hendrix say right now if he was alive. He'd be like, fuck you, Twitch. I mean, what if fucking Cheech and Chong were alive right now? maybe like too high to say anything to Twitch. Dude, what if Cheech was hashtag what if Cheech was here? Hashtag. Hashtag. Jesus.
No.
What if Cheech was here? Chunga, come here. Come here, Chunga. Come here, sit. Come here.
Come on, get closer.
Come on, Chunga. Come on.
Come on, sit.
Oh, yeah, it's Chunga 30.
Chunga 30
in the stream.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, Chunga, you got something to say? Wipe those boogers off your face, little man.
Chungo,
what are you gonna say for the say for yourself?
You gotta say for yourself, Chunga.
Did you eat a dead fish? You smell like the seashore.
It smells like you ate something, Chunga.
It smells like you got boogers in your nose. It smells like you got doo-doo in your face crevices.
Sit,
Chungo.
What's Chungo?
What did
you want to say to me?
Oh.
Good boy.
Good boy, Chungo.
Who's that, Chungo?
Who's that, Chungo?
What?
You want to stream too? You want to paint? What's that?
What's that out here? What's that, Chungo?
You
want to
attack me?
You don't like
dubstep anymore? No!
That's whack.
That's whack, Chungo.
I never liked dubstep.
Chungo, shut your mouth. Get the hell out of here.
Chungo,
Oh yeah, you saw Chunga? You got Chunga. To see Chunga?
Come back.
Come back. Come here, Chunga.
Hey, sit.
We need a Chunga cam.
We ain't gonna just paint without Chunga.
Oh hell nah. I ain't gonna paint without Chunga.
Here, you pull on a hat.
Good boy. Yeah, what's up, Chunga?
What's that?
What are you saying, Chunga?
No, we can't do that, Chunga. That's illegal.
That's illegal, Chunga.
You can't smoke weed on stream, Chunga. Dogs aren't even allowed to smoke. What's that? You don't give a fuck, you bitch smacking nigga?
Don't use the N word on my stream, Chunga.
That's fucked up.
What's that, Chunga?
No, screen's over here.
Come on.
Your 15 seconds of fame is over.
Oh, you think that's cute?
Come on.
One more paw.
Chunga, over here. Give me the paw.
One more.
Room tour. You get the room tour. Official room tour.
Alright,
I got my desk. I got my Chunga. I got my bed. And there's a new door and shit. I'll do this all slow. A bunch of garbage in a room. So that's my room.
Chunga cam. Hashtag. What would Chunga say? If he could speak.
What would Chunga say?
WWCS.
What would Chunga say?
Chunga cam.
You don't like that, do you? Chunga, I need inspiration. Help me paint.
What goes next, Chunga? What's the next step? There's something missing.
Chunga, get the fuck out of my face.
Chunga,
you smell like ass, dude.
That's one thing that Twitch is sparing you right now,
is that Chunga smells like ass.
Ass camera.
Aww. What does that look like?
Did you see his face on the table?
Aww. Chunga's hijacked my stream. It's like having a celebrity come to your stream. No one cares. They just want to see the celebrity talk about their life and times. Chunga, what's it like being Chunga?
What's it like?
Huh? What's it like being the most important animal on Twitch right now?
You don't give a shit about people anymore?
What's that, Chunga?
No way.
You gave up? Don't give up, Chunga. Life isn't... What's that?
You're taking
advantage of groupies because you're fame? You dog. I do the same thing though, and you would say, that's wrong. Sorry.
I should get him a GoPro cam for his collar.
That would be
the sick, but don't.
I should get him a GoPro cam for his collar. That'd be fucking hilarious. But then the only problem is you can see him like licking his nuts for like 20 minutes at a time, then it comes up for air, and you're like, wow. Dude, why did I get a dog? It's essentially like I could get a robot that like licks his nuts. It's the same shit. Am I still echoing now?
You to listen to Scientific FM. Oh, yeah.
Hello, here we are. New month, new podcast. This is Scientific FM right here on scientific.co.uk. Hope you're all well and enjoying the summer, or indeed the winter, depending where you are. I've been deep in studio mode doing some remixes, which hopefully I'll be able to drop on next month's show. So, music-wise, we've got my new single, which is playing in the background. That's called Colour in the Shadows.
is it still echoing right now? I'm gonna put on a different song. Can you hear that?
No,
yeah. It is now.
it might be like...
I don't know. Might be my roommate. On the internet again. Go downstairs and beat the shit out of it. Be like, get the fuck off the internet. I told you, you have no rights. So, is it echoing or is it not echoing? Because I was like, is it echoing now? And then you're like, no, and then yeah. Sorry, I have to make you type. How many people are watching this show right now? Zero? One person. Oh well. That's legit. Rigomatic was like, I'm just trying to fucking paint it anyways. That's the best thing about this is like, people try to stream to get viewers and stuff. I'm just painting, man. If I have no viewers, I'm still painting. I still have this painting when I'm done. They want me dead or alive. I'm always good on the outside. They call me if they try. I always have my freedom. You can't take that away from me. They want me dead or alive. I'm always good on the outside. They call me if they try. We move and die. We'll be right back.
want me dead or alive. I'm always stood on the outside. They can't be me if they try. I only move in darkness. They want me dead or alive. I'm always stood on the outside. They can't be me if they try. I only move in darkness.
This is the saddest fucking song ever. I love this song, but I like fucking almost like breakdown every time I listen to it. Like I'm like listening to a song, I'm like, why go on? Like, what's the point of life? Like, it's really, like, life is really just sadness.
Optimus Prime.
Let's go.